installment of Tungsten Guns here on this channel. We like to show you nice, cheap ways to have good rifles for whatever purpose you may need. Today we're discussing the Mosin Nagant 9130, as you can see here, and we have fitted it to accept a scope for purpose of a good, cheap hunting rifle. Now, some tools you'll need to do this. You'll need a pair of pliers, a small Phillips screwdriver, and a hammer. And what you need to do is you need to remove the rear sight aperture that's located here. I'll show you the hardware real quick. You have the rear sight aperture block, a little leaf spring that holds it up for the elevation, and a little retaining pin right there. I don't know if you could see that. And what you do is you'll take the head of the screwdriver and drive it through a hole using the hammer. That'll push the pin out. And after you get the pin out, it can be a little tough, so you might need the pliers to pull the retaining pin out because that spring has a lot of tension. Once you've completely done that, you can go online. I personally found mine on Amazon. And all you really got to do is type into the search engine, scope mount for a Mosin Nagant. After you do that, you can put the hardware on and you can mount a scope on it. Now, because of how far forward the scope actually has to mount, you're going to want to get a long-range relief scope instead of one with an optical zoom. This one will zoom a little bit, but it's only really decent for 300 meters. But odds are that's all you're really going to be taking the shot for anyways. If you're hunting deer, this thing will drop an elk, and you could get lucky with a moose. Within 300 meters, it will certainly drop a moose. Now, the reason that we're showing you this is a working man's gun, okay? This is very cheap. The most I've ever seen anybody charging for a 9130 was $150. That got you the nice canvas sling, the bayonet, magazine pouches, stripper clips. It gets you everything you need. And then ammunition's very easy to find. You have domestic makers and foreign makers alike make brand new ammunition, like this is Herder's, and it's using Toll ammo casing of 7.62 by 54 Russian rimmed cartridges. Or you can go get those spam cans of 440 rounds, 880 rounds for less than 100 bucks in some cases. This particular ammunition is Bulgarian. I've seen pure Russian. I've seen Hungarian, Romanian, you name it, they got it. And for right around $200 max, you've got a rifle that you could take out to the field and use to drop a deer from 300 meters with relative ease once you have the rifle zeroed in. We just like to show you things like that because not everybody can afford to go out and get a $1,200 Thompson Icon or anything like that. So if you're a nice working class citizen that wants to go hunting for whatever reason, if you enjoy the sport, or if you legitimately need it because a $30 deer permit is cheaper than buying meat for your family, this is a really easy way to do it. Okay? So there you have it, a 9130 with a scope mounted on it. Good, nice, cheap deer rifle. Thanks for stopping by. Preferably a smaller Phillips head screwdriver. Place it into this hole and you'll use the hammer to hammer it out. You're laughing. Good job.